In the process of document typesetting, adding page numbers can help us quickly retrieve and locate. So how can we insert the page number into a document? Take this document as an example. Click the Insert tab first, then click the Page Number drop-down button. In the built-in style, we can choose the style according to demand. If there is no suitable page style, we can click the Insert Page Number button to set up. In the pop-up Insert Page Number dialog box interface, we can set the style of the page numbers, the position of the page numbers on the page, and whether the page numbers contain chapter numbers. To start from the first page as an example, click Continue from the previous section. Then the page numbering of this document can be obtained. In addition, we can select a different starting page number at Start At. Take the entire document as an example. Click the OK button after setting the page numbers. After setting the page numbers, we can use the shortcut key Ctrl-G to pop up the Find and Replace dialog box to quickly locate the page that we are looking for. For example, input 6 and click. Then we can locate the sixth page quickly. If we don't need to use the page number, we can click the Page Number drop-down button and then select the Delete Page Number command.